Bodybuilding News first ever YouTube channel in Indonesia. If you wanted to see the update and information in the bodybuilding world, please watch all YouTube channel Joan Sagala.
Alright guys, what's going on with all of you? Back again with me and the YouTube channel Joan Sagala in the bodybuilding news today. I got a couple interesting news today guys for all of us. And I think I'm gonna discussion about the what John Meadows the last post said about the younger bodybuilders. I think it's gonna like the great news and the great things from the John Meadows, because John Meadows is really gave the so much respect for the new generation, for the like for the example at the Chicago Pro, like the others qualified, the competitors, all of them is working hard and all of them is really want to get the title, and they always train hard and diet hard and make it everything what they got and they can to be the best of the version of their self. So if you want to know what's the video what John Meadows last upload, so I'm gonna give it play the clip for all of you guys. So just watch this and please keep in mind what John Meadows said for all of us.
All right, hi everybody. Just got done training, had an awesome workout, and I just wanted to say I was very motivated today based on what I saw this weekend at the Chicago Pro. The competition was fantastic. It's been many years since I've seen been to a show that fun, that competitive, where the crowd was really into it. You know, I spent many years going back, watching videos of guys like Kevin Lebrun and Tom Platz and Jay Cutler, you know, to draw some inspiration from before I train and just in general. And it was interesting that the young guys are the guys that I drew some inspiration from today. And, you know, we hear a lot of people talk about how the younger guys don't work as hard, they don't diet as hard. And, yeah, maybe there's some people that don't. But there are a lot of young guys out there that do work really hard. And this weekend was a reflection of that. So I'm really proud and happy this kind of newer, younger generation of bodybuilders coming up. I know they're working hard. It showed on stage. And it's nice. It's nice because, you know, as one of the older guys, you want to see your sport continue to have guys at the top that are good people. You know, like right now, guys like Brandon Curry and Big Ramy, they're good people. So I want to see them do really well. But it's nice to see the younger guys coming up that are just good people, and to see them doing so well, and it's because of how hard they work. But anyways, just some thoughts for today. I'm very, very proud of the young guys, the younger generation. From an old guy, just want you to know I'm drawing some inspiration from you, so keep up the good work.
Okay, so in my opinion, John Meadows is really make it the good and make it the some of the kind like good example, the good attitude and behavior as a old man to younger guys, okay, for the young bodybuilders who not really train hard, who not really diet hard, but they always expect to want to get the better result, the best result, but he's not, they not train hard and they not dieting hard, okay. So that means that's some kind of like a remember and really motivate us to get, if you want to achieve better, if you want to get the best of yourself, you gotta be putting in work and train hard, okay? Diet hard, that's the key, okay? Rest. And I think John Meadows is really make it the good example for all of us as an old guy, because I know as an old guy, he wants to see the sport, what the old guy love doing the sport, is want to get this sport is really improvement and better, better and better from the generation to generation. So I think I can give so much respect for John Meadows. So thank you so much for John Meadows to give our inspiration and motivation to all of us. Okay. So I wanted to talking about the last upload again, last post from the James Hollingshead. James Hollingshead is said he just give him his story. Okay. What his struggle as a pro bodybuilder, what he is kind of like cannot doing because he just focusing on himself as a bodybuilder because he love doing the sport, and they give all of the best and they give all of they can doing for the sport for the bodybuilders. So as a pro bodybuilder, he just want to tell us and he give him us information what the struggle and what the kind like the hard things from the bodybuilder. So just watch the James Holling chat last post and hopefully can get better for all of us today. Okay.
So you know when people are asking what you're gonna do about the Olympia, etc., I'm still trying to work it out. Like I'm still looking at options, and it is a headache. It's a stress, and we're at such a disadvantage here, this side of the water, when you're not in America. So that goes for my European friends. That goes for my British friends. It's really difficult because we're constantly looking at ways like, how can I go here, there and everywhere? Because funnily enough, being a professional in this bodybuilding, I mean, when I say professional, I mean legit professional with contracts, qualifying for Mr. Olympia, which is a show that pays out 400K to the winner. Like, it's no joke. We still can't sign a paper for a competition and be allowed to travel. It's really difficult. So you can ask any of the others. You can ask people that are from this country, like Rhea Gale, people like, like Rhea, for example. They've had to jump hoops and loops to be able to get to the Olympia. And it really takes away from a prep. It takes away from the enjoyment. It takes away from the focus, because in the back of your mind, you're constantly thinking about, how am I going to get here and there? How am I going to have my amenities on hand? How am I going to be able to like just prep to my 100% capacity? So, you know, I've been putting my head down with like Redcon trying to work out how to even get to the States for months.
Okay, that's a wrap, guys. Thank you so much for watching. So don't forget to follow along. Please give this video thumbs up. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And share to all of the people who love the bodybuilding in the world. I'm gonna give up update more and more in the bodybuilding world. And watch kind of like the news in the bodybuilding. Thank you so much again for watching. Don't forget to follow along. May God bless you all.